The Clarence Valley community came together in Juntion Hill on the weekend for the annual Ride for Youth, with over 140 people saddling up to smash the previous record.
Oh, this year again we've had more riders than ever. We've had we've done more accumulated laps than ever before. Yeah, it was fantastic this year. We had so many more riders looking to push their own limits and try to set personal bests, which is what we want. And also a lot more younger riders, a lot more juniors and primary school age kids as well come out and do a lot of laps. It really was a great year. The last victory lap we do, it's good to, everyone just does it together. Because, you know, that's what it is. It's a group event. It's always good, and everyone shares their stories from the previous 24 hours of riding. So, yeah, no,